To access your Jira Cloud Platform data, you first need to generate an API token for your Atlassian account. Select your profile icon and click Manage Account. Click the Security tab and under API Tokens, select Create and Manage API Tokens. Click the Create API Token button and add a label to the token. When done, click Create. Copy the API token that you need to use to create a connection in Qlik Talend Data Integration. In your Qlik Cloud tenant, go to Data Integration Home. Qlik Connection and then click the Create Connection button. Select the Jira Cloud Platform connector from the list of available connectors. Depending on your use case, you might need to install Data Movement Gateway to move data from SaaS applications. This particular use case does not require Data Movement Gateway. Insert the domain name for your organization. Add the email address for your Atlassian account. In the User API Token field, paste the token generated in Jira. When done, click Create. In the Metadata Manager, you can define metadata for the connection. Click Generate Metadata to create metadata based on sampling the source data. Select the source datasets you want to use. When done, click OK. Select options for scanning the data. You can perform a full scan or a quick scan. You can also define default metadata settings. When you are ready, click Generate Metadata. When metadata generation is finished, you can use the connection in a landing or onboarding task. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.